Hi all, Mary Ellen here. So today I have a project share. I created this altered envelope for Wanda at a day in my world. She's doing a challenge and she wants an altered envelope. So I created the envelope, you know, of course, with my Cricut. And this is photo play paper. I can't remember the collection name. But it's beautiful paper, and I added a little bow cut on my Cricut and with the little jemmy in the center. These gold pieces here are part of the paper, so it just worked out perfectly. And then on the front, I made her a shaker. The paper behind is all roses, pretty pink roses. And I added a cut apart from the collection. It says, have a beautiful day. And it's green border with the pink flowers. So the sequins mix I created the shaker with is pinks and greens and whites. And it has some yellows in there. Very, very springy. And but it could be any time of year. And I think it turned out cute. I had fun making it. I love the shaker part. This is tulle, sparkly tulle. I think I got the tulle at Hobby Lobby. And so this is my altered envelope. I hope she likes it. So I'll leave Wanda's channel in the description box below. I'm sure many of you know and follow her. If you don't, please go over and say hello and maybe you'll have time to join her challenge. If not, just watch her videos and subscribe. She puts a smile on my face every day. So, this is what I created for Wanda. Everyone, please stay safe, stay healthy. Till next time, bye for now.